The future of the events campus in Sioux Falls is being discussed by the events campus study group. Today, the group met to talk about recommendations for the area. Some of the recommendations include tearing down the arena and baseball stadium and adding 60,000 square feet to the convention center. The group hopes to have these recommendations ready for the mayor before the end of the month.